Hey guys! Hey David, hey Wipeout, hey Sly, hey Cliff, hey Thunder Thomas. I knew there was someone else. Okay. We're continuing with I Wanna Be the Purple Zone for I think this is part 4 or part 5, I'm not entirely sure. But needless to say, we're at a really annoying part. And it's gonna be really annoying to do. So for those of you that don't remember, the part that we're up to. Oh, that's right, I disabled the super hold tappy tap thing. So now we have to tap our whole way up here. But yeah, the part that we are at is this infinite jump section where we have to get all the way up to the top left and then also go to the next screen. Eurydism, thank you for the host as well, dude. But yeah, so here we are. So it's gonna take me just a little bit to get used to the footing. And as you just saw then, my jump got a bit nerfed. So what I have to do... Stop. What I have to do there is I have to switch off Synergy. Synergy is the program that I use when I'm doing screen sharing stuff. And it's so that any keystroke I do on this setup goes across to the other setup. But the screen recorder also does that. So it's kind of like a double stacking thing. And the reason why I do that is because with the screen recorder, when I hold a button, it makes the guy jump infinitely during the infinite jump section. And the same sort of thing happens with holding the shoot button as well. Like, well, you can't really see it, but you can see that a whole bunch of dots are getting shot even though I'm just, you know. Oh yeah, the host alert's fixed. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Bam. We no longer need that thing anymore because the host alert works. Thanks for the heads up, Cliff. Hey, CNB, how are you? And Gunner and DeVito Live, how's everyone today? But anyway, that's the general explanation, is that I switched off Synergy because even though it fixes that problem of holding the buttons, sometimes if I press two buttons together at the same time, it cancels one of them out and then fucks everything. So, with that said, let's get back into doing this. Now, as you can imagine, it's going to take me a little bit just to get used to this again. I Wanna Be the Guy fan games are very tricky to kind of feel out for the first time, but... Well, the first time for the day. But yeah, Wandia, thank you for the host as well. I actually really like the new layout. Like, there's a couple of things that I can understand why people don't like. You know, such as... well, the stream title being below the stream, but... I mean... Ideally, that's where people are looking anyway, right? Like, I don't know. People don't read it anyway, so what does it matter? Also, I just realized I need to move the mouse cursor off the screen. Dang. Right, so let's quickly get that mouse cursor out of here. Little bastard. No! My screen moved! Fuck! I had this perfect! Alright, there it goes. There it goes. Ugh! I hate this! Yo! Pit Icarus, how are you, man? I was live 1 minute after you raided. Well, shit. I saw that you were online, and I was like, ooh, maybe he's been hanging around. But I also saw that your stream was only going for like 15 or 20 minutes or so. Damn it, did this click here? Can you work now, please? Can you please work now? That would be really sweet. Why aren't you working anymore? Fix yourself. Why have you broken? Oh. I don't know what that was about, but a random error just came up for this game. We're good now. Whew. Scary. Scary, 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 scary. Anyway. Oh, I see. Well, fair enough. I mean, you know, there's always another time. This, I will admit, isn't really a good, you know, it's not a raid-friendly game. Like, this is just my Friday chill-out game where we're gonna be doing the same screen for probably an hour or so. Hey, Bright Xenoblade, how are you? Hope you are having a good Friday. Not in the Easter sense, but, you know, just in a... Hope the day is well. Oh my god. Hey, Agla. The sticky header? Do you mean like the banner? Because I know that I have to update my banner graphic now because of the new layout. It's thrown everything off center. Is this the fifth screen? I'm not sure. I'm honestly not sure. Okay, so, let's try this again. And every time we have to go up again and again. You're downloading Dragon Quest Builders? Oh, nice! I think I saw Amore Yankee, I think his name is. I think I saw him playing that one time when I raided him. So I guess it's only just come out in the West. Okay, we're through. Okay, we're through again. Oh my god. A major Mario 64 ROM hack releases today? That actually interests me quite a bit. Like, when you say ROM hack, do you mean like something crazy hard or something that's like, you know, super chill and user-friendly, like Rainbow Road, for example? Okay, let's keep trying this screen. By the way, if we end up going nowhere with this, I might just switch over to Mario 64, because like, even though we're playing, I'm not really feeling this game at the moment. But, you know, Fan Game Fridays is the thing. It's just really tricky. Okay, we're back up. And the worst part about dying here is that I have to go up that thin chute every time. And then die, and then go up again. And, I don't know, it tends to hurt your foot after a while. Disturbed Metacarpus? Hello, dude, how are you? I'm trying to think of the last time I actually saw you here. Okay, this time. And by this time, I mean a few more times. Okay. Phew. It's full of MIPS wizardry? I see. Like, is that intended, or is it just got a bunch of stuff, like cool stuff that you can do? Okay, let's... Why didn't the developer put a checkpoint there? Because every time you reload the save, you have to press that switch anyway. So like, really, they should have just put the switch at here, instead of at the very bottom of the pit, but, you know. I don't think these developers really care about this sort of thing, because it's not hard to do. It's just like, hey, you screwed up. So now, you get to get annoyed. Oh my god. Oh, I see, so it's like fully fledged. Cool. Well, I'll probably end up seeing Pants or Bird play it, because they're normally all over the ROM hacks. Okay, let's take the shoes off. Let's just chill out for a bit. And we'll try and see if we have a little more finesse this way. Have I tried twin stick shooters? I've played Portal 2, and Splatoon. But, Binding of Isaac is a game that always comes up, but I've never played it, so I'm really reluctant to. Like, I've never played it with a controller, so I'm reluctant to do it any other way at the moment. Shit! Dang. Sock starts. Let's get leggy. Yeah, I'm going pretty good, man. But yeah, like, your name sounds really familiar, but I think maybe you've been here once. I'm not entirely sure. Oh my god, please. Like, once we get past this screen, I'm hoping that things will kind of, you know, even out and be okay. Like, maybe the next screen will be a lot easier than this, but I mean, Walls personally said, like, this screen's a pain in the ass. Oh, Mario 3 speedruns, fair enough. I've been doing those for a little while though. But yeah, I don't know, like, I did one on Tuesday, for example. Oh, what? Twitch overlay looks ugly as fuck. Oh, for a second then I thought you meant mine. I was like, dude, that's really rude. Well, I'm gonna be of the unpopular opinion here, I think, but I actually really like Twitch's new layout. Like, I think it was in... You know, it was long overdue for a tune-up, and I can't really fault anything they've done except for showing your profile banner on the you know, the streaming page. But that's about it. That's the only qualm I have. And the only reason I have a problem with that is because, like, the profile banner is there for no reason whatsoever. Like, it was there for your profile, for when people are browsing your videos and stuff like that. But considering you couldn't put anything clickable on it, it didn't really serve any sort of purpose other than to, like, just help style your page a bit more. And I mean, you can do that with your offline screen, so there's no need for it now. But other than that, it looks good. I like the new layout a lot. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, we're through. Please don't kill me. Where is he? Okay, good. So I can jump up here. And then we can shoot that. We're finally through. I no longer have to go up that thin chute anymore. I'm so happy. So now we have to jump through here, go to the left, up to the top, hit that button, and then hope for the best. Well, off to a great start. This looks annoying. Can I align with that? Is that... Cool, that works. This screen is even more annoying than the last one. Holy crap. Dang, dude. So much precision. Oh, God. We're gonna be dying a lot here, by the way. Like, this little section right here. Oh, dude, Conkles, I totally forgot to say hi. I'm sorry. How are you, man? But yeah, this little section right here is really annoying. Oh, shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it through. Every time I psych myself up for the jump, I accidentally hold the button a little too much, and everything goes to shit. Oh my god, I can't line up anymore. Please. But yeah, thanks everyone for being here today. Appreciate it a lot. Oh my god, that's so tricky. Phew. I'm really worried about just hitting left too early. Because obviously what I need to do is I need to hit jump before I hit left. Oh god. We're through! Okay, I can do this. What does this do? Man, that's so mean. Okay, so it makes that spike appear, which is great. Hey, Lightpoo. And I guess it clears the way for me to go up higher. And then I have to go around and get that other switch, which will undoubtedly do the exact same thing. What's Nang? Oh my god, this screen... I don't know if I'll be able to do this screen. Like, this is a lot of stuff to do. Alright, let's try it. The only reason I have my doubts is because there is a lot of semi-precise things that I have to do before getting to the next save. Whoa! How am I? I'm pretty good. My hopes have kind of been dashed now that I've started this screen and I see what it has to offer. But other than that, I'm pretty good. I just know that I'm gonna be stuck here a while though. Oh, not another needle game. Gotcha. Okay. Gotta remember to jump from the middle. Like, where those two points meet, that's where I should be jumping across. I can't align myself either, it's really tricky. There we go. But if I hold right, just, I guess, for one frame too many, it's a huge problem. It's alright, I'll get this. Eventually it's going to become such a good muscle memory, and we're going to get all the way to the end. It's going to be amazing. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the background music. I unfortunately can't display it on screen, but all the same, I hope you just like to chill out. Just have a bit of fun. God, I spent so much time like mentally prepping and then it's just like, no, get fucked. Do it again. And do it 1,000 more times until you have learned. Okay. Dude, even that was too high. I'm trying to tap as lightly as possible. Oh my god. Alright, CNB, have a good one, dude. Kick some ass for me. Pro tip, don't die. I'm not sure where, I'm not sure where you're getting your information, but I think you should cite your sources, Conkles. Man. I don't think I have to wait there. I think I can just hold left and go the full way if I want to. Okay. Oh, dude, even that didn't make it. Spikes are bad? Oh, is that what these things are? Can you align, please? That would be awesome. So these are spikes. Gotcha. This is hard. I don't want to do this anymore. This is really hard. Like, I'm just looking at this. I have to get there, and then I have to go back down, and then back up through that other shit. And then around. I don't know, maybe it won't be so bad. Like, maybe it won't be so bad once I get to the top. Who am I kidding? Needle games are always bad. Okay. Okay. Oh, I nearly died. Okay, so we have to get through this gate. Dang it. Oh well, that's progress. I just have to jump earlier than that. Oh my goodness. Dang, man. The game is the unforgiveness. It's just a gate? I got through the gate. But you're right, I shouldn't wipe out. Though, to be fair, gates on dance pad with infinite jumps. Yeah. Okay. Wait, let's try that again. Oh man, fucking gates. Why are they so trippy? I accidentally held left for too long there, so that was my fault. Wait, I wish when you paintballed this color, it ties a beak to the Boo's head. I don't know, I think that's a little too overkill for the theme. Like, I could make it chicken style. If I flip the pizzas, Mr. Aziz will flip out. What? Hey Toya, how are you? I feel like that's from Futurama, but it's probably not. Oh, come on. I should have kept my foot on the shoot button. Ah, well. All right, let's see here. This screen is hard, man. It's from Spider-Man 2, really? Well, I mean, I'm not surprised. That movie is really funny and weird. Okay. Alright, gates, please. Dang it! We got further, at least. Like, after that, I would have had a safe moment. And it's actually pretty much safe the rest of the way up. Oh my god. Trying to keep my weight off the floor, though, that's the hardest part of this. And that's the thing a lot of people don't realize, is that, like, trying to stop your movement or stop the power of your jump by suddenly lifting your body off the floor, it actually puts a lot of strain on your arms and your back muscles. Like, I can tell you right now, I wouldn't be able to do this without a bar. Man. You know, I'm starting to think that Silver Gunner doesn't actually provide high quality rips. I think he provides something else. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure Silver Gunner isn't ripping the music. Can we get in here? This would be really nice. Oh my god! This one's easy! I am already so exhausted. Dude, the screen, oh my god. Man, Candy Floss Boo is falling asleep. All my viewers are falling asleep. It's just one of those days. Dude. Please, just get through the gate. You can do it. Just go along with it. Go along with what? Am I like exposing some huge fraudster? So every time I'm too high here, I'm obviously hitting the top. But every other time, I don't know. Every other time I'm just not lining up properly. Which sucks, because like, the easiest way to do it is to align with the wall and then go up like that. But, fuck man. This first jump, or these first sets of jumps, is so hard. Oh, shut the fuck up. I tell you what, I cannot wait to move out of this house. I'm so sick of these fucking neighbors. Like, I don't know if you can hear, like, kids fucking yelling and running around my apartment. Like, not around my apartment, but like around the perimeter of my apartment, slamming doors and shit. It's fucking awful. Dude. And I don't know, when you're trying to focus on like doing really annoying precise jumps and you've just got some like, you know, some little shit outside just screaming for no reason, it's like, fuck man, I just have one life that I want to live and why do you have to go and ruin it? Hey, Hajadlo, how are you? What? But yeah, if the screen continues for like half an hour or so, I'll probably switch over to Mario 64, because fuck. Because it's hard enough getting here. And no amount of Sonic remixes is gonna save me. Alright, we gotta beat this screen before David comes back. Alright, where are the traps gonna be? I don't know where the traps are gonna be. I'm so scared now. Okay. Nearly there. We just have to get across to the right. Yes! We're in there! This screen is no longer too hard for Dance Pattern. We got through the hard bit. Heart in throat, face in mouth. All right, let's continue. Ah, okay. Damn. Fuck! That was pretty close. We're making progress though. And the important thing is, when David gets back, we're in a new spot. That feel when all I'm trying to do is impress David. Oh boy. But yeah, I got really nervous going through that last section, actually. Like, I kind of have a pain in my throat from my heart beating so hard. I'm kind of glad that it's over, but like, I don't know, it's made me all trembly now. Dang, dude. Screen. Oops. Wait. Oh, there's no infinite jump here anymore. Well, that's okay. I didn't want it anyway. Oh, now there is. Good effort. Calm down, calm down. Hello, I like this song. Don't you know the time they will pass you by? Lots of things to It's like it's a nice Super Mario Kart remix, and it's about having breakfast. And if you're curious about the name of the song, it's called Happy Breakfast. Alright, let's approach this properly, shall we? There we go. Did you hear the phone ringing? It does have a vibrating tone at the start of it.
that's tricky, man. That's tricky. Alright. Ooh, that was lucky. Yeah, alright. I've been trying to get through in one swoop, but I think I'm gonna have to stop in the middle and just do another short hop. Oh, thank God. Alright. Let's go. Oh, I see. Okay. So we have no infinite jump through here. Oh my God, Thomas, please. Wait, so does this keep giving me infinite? No, it doesn't. All right. Wait, so then... Oh, it'll give it to me when I get to the bottom, of course. God. There it goes. I know how traps work. Oh no. Wait. Wait. I can't see that on my low resolution CRT. There's a fucking spike that's 1 pixel tall. I can't see that. Ah, I see it now. It's a fucking dot. Fuck this game. Here I am saying, I know how traps work. That's the instant karma right there, ladies and gentlemen. Everyone, get fucked. Let's do that again. Dang, it's there. All right. Ah, are we gonna be stuck here for a while now because of that? I hope not. All right, fuck you. We're through. I'm sure this will go terribly. Ah, of course. Of course. Let's go again. Okay. We got through the infinite jump section! Oh my God, we just did a section! Hey Sonny, how are you? Oh wow. Alright, so 2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks on and off. Or I should say, you know, 2 to 3 hours on and off it took just to do that one section. So, you guys have a decision because we're going to be stuck doing this for a little while. Do you guys want the left section, which looks to be a whole bunch of needle and trap? Or do you want the right section, which has gravity changes every time I flick a switch? Like that. What do you guys want? Oh, it even flips the game over, that's nice. But yeah, drop it in chat now. I'm just gonna get myself a quick drink, because holy crap. Thank you. Like, I personally think left will be easier, so maybe we should leave it till last, and then, like, try and get all the hard stuff out of the way. I definitely did the hardest one first, though. Right side? Alright, any other takens? We seem to have a lot of lurkers here. No idea. Alright, I guess we're going with the right side. Alright, so we're gonna stand here. Gravity, let's go! It begins. Yep, so I die. I have to do a jump. Okay, I can do that. Oops, I killed myself, didn't I? How about that? That's better. Okay. Seems that way, Sly, yeah. It wasn't too hard once I got past that stupid section. And needless to say, I'm really happy, because that was fucked. That last section... Well, the last section wasn't fucked, but the annoying section certainly was. I'll leave it up to you to decide what the annoying section was, though. Okay, dude, stop turning the guy around, dammit. Throws off my alignment. Wait, I've got a second jump. What am I doing? Yeah, I've got a second jump. I can use it. Oh my god, this is so annoying. This is the first save. You know what that means, it's only gonna get harder. Oh god, come on. Damn it! I never expect to get through. Okay. Phew! Oops. Ah, oh, crap. Okay, that's fine. Everything's good. Alright. That went better in my head. Not gonna lie. Dude, that final spike down there, huh? Oops. Alright. So if I hit this, it's gonna turn it like that. Yeah, I can make that. Alright. Oh, what? I thought for sure I'd make it at least as far as the spike. I have to remember here to do a short hop so that I don't fall as fast by the... Fuck! By the time I reach the spike down there. There we go. Dang, I went too far. That was close though. One thing I'm happy about, so far at least, is that the saves are really close together. But I guess that's just to teach you how the mechanic works. Man, it's really disorienting though. really disorienting. Oh, it hit the ceiling. Right, we'll try again. And we'll keep trying again, because that's all we can do. By the way, is everyone excited for the weekend? Actually, is anyone watching from TwitchCon? Because naturally, being in Australia, I can't go. Oh, that was lucky. Would it be evil if you requested Wings of V? Not as such. I'm not too fond of that game, though. I don't like the way the jumping works. And I don't know, it doesn't feel rewarding to play. Like, people often compare that game to Super Meat Boy in terms of its difficulty, but I don't really see it. Like, I see Meat Boy as like a fair challenge, and I see that as like, you're fighting the controls more than anything. But, I mean, I thought the same thing about Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze, so my opinion on certain games is definitely skewed. Dang it, just get through. Just get through. There we go. Okay. Dang, dude. But yeah, I do have a list of games that I would like to try at some point. But I mean, a little bit nowadays is like, I don't know, I don't really want to push myself to, like, a stupid challenge. It's hard to explain what I mean by that, but, like, I have a general rule when it comes to playing games on my dance pad. It either has to be a really easy game with a really hard control scheme, so take Splatoon, for example, or it has to be a really hard game with a really easy control scheme, such as Super Meat Boy, or, hell, even the Mario games, to an extent, they can get pretty hard. And then Mario 64 is like a medium to easy game with medium to average difficulty in terms of the control scheme. So like, I try to balance it that way when making my decisions. And like, I bought Wings of V and I played it. But like, I played it for maybe an hour and I just didn't enjoy it. I don't know. I don't really know what to tell you. I feel like if I try to over-explain what I'm saying, I lose credibility in my opinion. But, yeah, I don't know. There's just certain games that don't gel well with me. Same with, like, Dark Souls. Any kind of, like, hack-and-slashy adventure-y game. Same sort of thing. Yo, Raindasher, thank you for the host. You can tell that I'm a Pokemon player when I say Raindish. but how are you, dude? Oh my god, this section is so annoying. Alright. I can do it. Wah, 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 ha! Pretty much. Like, even Zelda games. I've never actually played Zelda games before. Ocarina of Time is my first 3D Zelda, and I'm playing it blind on dance pad. Now, I'm having a lot of trouble with Ocarina of Time. If you scale that up and pretend that I'm playing Dark Souls instead, where the game is really difficult and unforgiving in addition to me not knowing what the fuck I'm doing, like, that's pretty much why I don't play certain genres of games. Because, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what else to say. Oh, dang! We got mutuals! I love that! Wait, what the fuck do I do here? Okay. Okay, so I have to go jump, right, left, right, shoot, and land on top of there, and then maybe something disappears. Oh, this looks bullshit. This looks bullshit. This looks bullshit. We'll see, though. We'll see. Okay. Okay. I don't really know what that did for me, though. Oh, well, let me go down there. Okay, I see, I see. This whole game is bullshit? Yeah, kind of. No, it's alright. It's a fair challenge as far as this goes. It's definitely the hardest fan game I've played, but, like, yeah, it's a lot fairer than what a lot of other fan games are like. Alright. Oh, God. I'm jumping too early. But I mean, you know, you have to understand, like, I'm falling towards spikes. Of course I'm gonna be freaking out, trying to go as fast as I can. Ugh. Dude. I'm gonna be honest, neither can I. Like, I can't do these games on controller at all, really. In fact, I've never played most of them on controller. I'm doing these completely blind and on the dance pad, so I'm like learning the mechanics as I go. It's really tricky. Iyaku, thank you for the host. Is everyone actually just doing one viewer hosts, or is hosting still technically broken? Because that's bizarre. Like, a lot of people have been hosting, and it's strange. But still, welcome, dude. How are you? Actually, maybe everyone's got this auto-host thing now. That would be interesting. Damn. Alright, I've got to let myself fall. Like, really far. I've just got to commit. Commit! Don't be afraid. You must welcome Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. Yes! Thank you, Jesus. But now. But now. Yeah, that's probably what it is, Rain Dasher. Oh my god, here we go. Dang. I had one shot. Okay, let's go again. The best part about it is that you eventually do develop the muscle memory for it. Yes! Oh, I missed. Good thing I didn't die. Alright, so we shoot that save. We hit this, which opens this up. Ooh. Okie doke. Just gonna shoot this here. Oh my god, please. I'm jumping too early. And now I'm holding the button for too long. Finally, I moved a screen? Dude, I moved like four. Thanks, Wandia. It's funny that everyone kind of missed the triumphant moment of getting through the infinite jump section. Which, might I add, was fucking hard. Like, we did the infinite jump section first because we're kind of deeming it the hardest part of this game. So by comparison, this stuff should be a little more progressive. Oh my god, please. Why is the game upside down? Because... Oh, why is the game over upside down? Because we're upside down. Finally! Jesus, I don't know why that took so long. Alright, these seem equal each way I go. Alright. I have to double jump there. Should've known. Cool. Awesome. Ah, of course. I knew it was gonna be some bullshit. Yeah. Okay, so spikes appear in both directions. I'm gonna have to do a jump to get through that little dang it! Could this game just be fair? That would be nice. No, of course not. That's not how traps work. It's not a trap if you expect it. Ooh, that was lucky. Alright, so we're gonna go here. Dang. I'm having a lot of fun with this game, though. Like, the music's repetitive, and that's why we've changed it to just my personal playlist, but it's really fun. Like, it's got a lot of cool ideas going for it. Damn it. You only die once? Sure. All these other deaths? Just acting. Nah. I hate going through, like, narrow diagonal things like that. Okay. Oh god, I nearly fucked up. Let's try again. Okay. No, I went too far to the right! Dang! And then I'm gonna have to jump back to the left as well. Phew. Hey, welcome back, David. Dude, we made so much progress while you were gone. All right. Have I heard the Mods Bootcamp tracks? I haven't heard them. I know Windu released it recently, but again, I'm not really part of the rhythm game scene anymore, so it's not something I really keep track of. Man, you can't hug the wall and just go right. Like, you do need a bit of finesse to it. Hey.
Hey.
You'll never guess who's out of the infinite jump section.
What?
The infinite jump section.
Was it me?
Oh, no. I mean, maybe. Were you infinitely jumping out there?
Yes.
No, I was talking about me.
How the fuck do you think I got home?
You what? Welcome home, Birdie Man. I hope everything is well. Are you excited for pizza tonight? Please say yes.
I'm excited for pizza tonight.
And this pizza is special because Birdie Man is celebrating a promotion! Oh!
Oh! Big bucks!
The bigger bucks.
Not quite. Bigger bucks.
But yeah, good job on your promotion.
Thank you.
I hope it leads to good and great things, etc.
Me too.
And you got to have Krispy Kreme today, so lucky you.
I sure did. You know you're having a good day at work when they buy you donuts for going away.
Fuck! Yeah, you're right. Going up the left side is slightly easier. Yeah, I go up the left side, but I go down the right side because it makes no difference. But that would involve downloading it all and then listening to it. Fuck. What did she get promoted to?
Senior bitch.
Yeah, I was gonna say email bitch instead of phone bitch.
Processing bitch.
Yeah, that works too. Man, I remember when I used to be a phone bitch. Those are the days. Now I'm stats bitch.
Good workplace.
Dude, the best part is that I'm gonna see, like, all of your stats.
Oh, shit.
I mean, I already do from the call center, but...
Yeah, but that doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know.
No one cares. I do a good job, though.
Yeah, but, like, I'll be able to see the report that, they don't show you. And that's where they, like, that's actually where they rank all the officers compared to one another. And stuff like that. Pretty much. Oh, shit, I shouldn't have jumped! Dang it! What is Birdieman promoting? Herself! To a higher level. You're gonna have to leave? Alright, Sly. I hope your internet works out soon, man.
I'm gonna have to leave too. My shit job! Better one!
Oh, shit. You're so good at that.
I actually like my position, and I'm gonna miss it. It's alright, don't cross with me.
I didn't think they can hear you, honestly.
Good.
I've gotta remember to only move right on the way down from that jump. If I move right on the way up, it kills my angle. Okay, so let's try again. There we go. Ah, I jumped too high. Yeah, phone bitch, like, you take phone calls. Nah. It's not a conflict of interest. Like, if that's the case, it would be a conflict of interest for her to even work in the same building as me, because I see the performance and stats of everyone. It's kind of my job. No, I see the stats. I don't have any control over them.
Yeah.
Phew. Okay. Oh, I wasn't in the middle. Dude, can you please just get this jump? That would be solid. I always get really excited playing this game when I make progress, and I'm like, ooh, just the next save. I think that's what makes these so addictive. Who is she? My friend or something? You could say that. She's kind of my friend that's also a girl, you know, that I kind of hang out with while my girlfriend's at work.
Ouch.
Dang, I hit right again.
Yeah, I'm just the friend that happens to have the key to your house.
I'm just the friend that happens to have the benefits. The benefits of being a girlfriend.
The benefits of dual income.
Sorry. You can say dual income, but if you say it too fast, it sounds like dueling cum. And...
I get to fight the cum.
Yeah. So all I was thinking is like splugio.
Splugio? What the fuck?
Because like dueling, like Yu-Gi-Oh. Okay. Let's see. Dang it, I'm fucking this up again. Dude, that's when you know you're in a comfortable relationship, when you can say shit like that to each other.
Say shit like what?
Like, you know, you're a friend that happens to be a girl that hangs out while my girlfriend is at work.
Ah, yes, that.
Yeah, that little technicality. Dang it. Drooling cum. I don't know, sounds a bit PKB lewd to me. There it goes. Hey, Dark Sandman! Almost didn't see you there. Alright, we're through! Ah, we're through! Please don't be a trap. Thank you. We're through! Of course that would happen. I'm so happy that it hit the save before it shot that, though. What's up? What are you doing? Oh, I thought you were gonna type something. I was like, no, don't.
No, I just want this not be in my nose anymore.
Same. Dang. Oh, dude, this is fucking awful. I just realized what I have to do here. Eh. Phew. What inspired me to play games on a dance pad? I thought it would be funny. And then we put an emulator on here and played Mario 3. And then not only was it funny, but it was also fun. So then I kept doing it. And then I did Mario 64, and that was funny. And then I kept going harder and harder until now we're just doing this shit. But thanks for asking. How are you, Endmost Gamer? No! Whoa! I made it. Yeah. That was all sorts of fucked. Dang. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. And then you have to go back up again? Shit, man. I may as well just try to get the rhythm of it. There we go. That's a good thing about having rhythm games. Oh, there's another one! Fuck you! But yeah, I'm a lot more rhythmic with my feet, for sure. Cool. I held right. I shouldn't have done that. I know. I'm a fraud. I held right again, trying to catch my balance. Forgetting that. Get the rhythm of it? Yeah, you know it. How you going now? Okay. Gotta go left again. Eh. Okay. And then it's six. Nal is welcome here. He's a cool guy. Oh, dude, Endmost, I was wondering where I saw your name before. Raisefire, of course. Hey, Ryan, how are you, dude? It's been a while since I've seen you here. How's things, man? There we go. Damn it, I went too fast. Okay. No, go right! Damn it! Oh, damn it. It's so hard to just make yourself do another step. For some reason. Anyone have any favorite PS1 games? I like Brave Fencer Musashi. So much that it was my first PlayStation 1 game that I stomped. But outside of that, I didn't really play it all that much. The PlayStation 1, I mean. So just things like, I don't know, Crash Bash, Team Buddies, Digimon World, they were great. Damn it! Whoops. Okay. No, I held left and right at the same time and it cancelled out. Story of my life. Oh yeah, Croc's okay. It wasn't that memorable for me though. Only the theme song. Okay. Actually, I did Spyro as well. But doing Spyro and Dance Pad was actually the first time I ever played it. I never grew up with it. Phew. But yeah, Brave Fencer Musashi is a dumb, funny game. I love it. I hit the right spike. Dang, dude. That right spike, man, it gets you. Damn it. Like, the thing that makes this hard on the way back up is that you have to hit the right arrow really lightly. Like, really lightly. Because if you hit it too hard, you hit that right spike. Fuck. It depends on who's asking, Wandia. I would almost be willing to say that every spike is the right spike because it does its job. Yes. All right, please nothing fuck me. Yeah. That was good. Damn it. Let's try again. That was it. That was the only chance I get. Oh wait, no, I can shoot it again. Whew. I got really worried then. There we go. I'm happy about that. What time is it, by the way?
6:01.
Alright guys, we're gonna give this another 15 minutes or so, just to make a bit of progress. Dude, this Shovel Knight remix is fucking great. I'm pretty sure it's just called No Sense Running as well. If anyone wants to look that shit up and get it for free, you can. Hey, I didn't die. Cool. So I'm going to drop there. Cool. And then I want to... I see. Ah, what? Fuck you! That's so cheap! That's so cheap. I got really excited then. Dang it, so I can't, ugh, God, we're stretching now. I can't hold right too far now. How did I get in there the first time? Dang. This looks like a pretty legit fan game. What got you to play it? Wolsk. He used to, well, every now and then he does a speed run of it, I'm pretty sure. And he said that given the games I've already beat, this would probably be the next best step up. And he's right so far. I've been making progress. But yeah, it's still tricky, all the same. Ugh. And when I'm stretching myself out like this, it makes it even harder for me to be accurate with my button presses. I've got to step harder. Dang, dude. Yeah, Wolsk is my go-to guy because he's played enough and he kind of knows my capabilities because he's been watching a while. So he's really good for recommendations. I tried getting Stinky to recommend some, but he was like, nah, man, just fucking go to Wolsk. I think that was his way of just not being responsible for my death. Okay, so now this... Oh, of course it changes like that. I forgot it switches the gravity. Stupid. And yes, I called it gravity. Because it's like gravity that grabs you. Alright. But that's fine. There. I'm glad that happened. So now... I know what's gonna happen here. It's gonna make me go up and I'm gonna die. So I need to shoot this on the way down, and then I need to jump back around to the left or right. Damn it! And I almost did it first try too, if it weren't for those meddling needles. Ah! Don't step harder, step smarter. Will do. Yeah, so instead of stepping left for half a second, I think I'll just step down. And by step down, I mean give up. That's the smart thing to do. But I mean, I didn't get this far by being smart, did I? Birdie's just shaking her head off camera. No, sir, you didn't. In fact, I'd be willing to say that you are one of the least smart people here. Don't nod your head. It's mean. Yeah, they call them needles in this game. Or, not this game. Like, the community calls them needles from what I understand. Like, a needle game is a game that's predominantly based around navigating spike screens. From what I understand, anyway. I could be completely wrong, because I don't know jack about fan games. But it's a fair assumption, in my opinion. Okay, we're up. No! It's always fun when Waltz comes in though and he goes like, hey, you can do a five frame. You can do a double diamond. And I'm just like, what the fuck are you saying? You're speaking lingo I don't understand. All right. Oh yeah, I can't get up there. Both are correct? Oh, good. Hey, Angelico, how are you? Oh no, he didn't make it. Fuck. Now I have to go up there again. Why can't I get this now? Oh dang, it's getting lewd in here. But have a good one, Rain Dasher. Thanks for sticking around and thank you for the host as well. Appreciate it. Okay, let's see. Wandia, we don't talk about such things. Okay, we're up. No! Oh, I didn't die. I know I'm gonna, though. Yeah, there it goes. Alright, I can salvage this. Like, I'm almost curious about whether I can just run across and not have to worry about it. Like, I'm gonna do it, because fuck. Yeah, okay, I shouldn't have jumped there. I thought there'd be, like, a trap or something on the bottom. I'm just gonna try and run across and jump over to the left button. Because otherwise I'd have to double jump back in and then go under, through the gate, and around that way. Which doesn't look too hard either, but if I can avoid doing it altogether, then may as well. Like, it looks like intentional cheese that you can do. Ah, no. A double diamond, you say? No, what it was a double diamond that disappeared as soon as you tried to go through it. It was a complete fake jump. But it didn't stop Waltz from having fun, no sir. He got a right kick out of that. Dang it. Can I just say, I really like this playlist. Like, if you guys are enjoying all of these Mario remixes, you should definitely head over to OC Remix and check out the Super Cartography Brothers album. It's just so good. It's just got a whole bunch of Mario remixes from different generations of Mario games. Oh man, I can't make that jump anymore. You think Ding still triggers me? Yeah, probably. That's why I mute the game now. Okay. Dang, I've got to stop hitting that ceiling. Okay. Just get up, man. Without dying, get up. Dude, why can't I get up there anymore? It's not that hard. There we go. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna go here. Please don't kill me. Cool. Yeah, so it looks like I can just cheese that shit right there, instead of going under and through. Am I not holding my second jump? Well, I don't have infinite jumps, so it doesn't do anything. Alright. Fuck. That was so bad, I shouldn't have done that. Dang. No, I'm holding down jump. The problem is that I'm hitting the ceiling. Like, if I hold down jump for too long, I hit the ceiling and then it stops my jump. So, like, I get to here. If I hold it for too long, we run into problems, basically. So I have to let go early. Alright, so, yeah, so that's all fine to stand on. There's no issues there. Cool. Cool. We reached a save! Why do I do this to myself? Because it's fun. It's super fun. How are we doing? Okay, we got 5 minutes left. Let's try to make progress. So once I'm here, I can go here, and then here. I see. Yogi the Master, what's up, dude? Bah! Lord of Conquest! You scared me! But thank you for the $5 coin drop, I appreciate it. And that is a long message. No dab request tonight, just wanted to add 5 to your pizza fund. Congrats, Birdie. Also, is there anything you want for I Want to Be the Boo Game? I'm trying to think of memes for you. Fuck man, you really put me on the spot there. Honestly, I want it to be basically whatever you want to make. Like, I don't want to have any sort of, what do you call it? I don't want to inhibit your decision-making in any way. Like, any stupid memes that you end up finding from my stream, sure, include them. Why not? But I don't want to say, like, hey, you should include Bowser Spin, because that's a fun meme from back in the day. Like, yeah, I don't know. I think a community created, or not so much a community created thing, but like a fan created thing should be like from the fan's perspective, not the streamer's perspective. I don't know, maybe I said that really badly, but that's just my point of view. But I guess if you want one idea, go with Bowser Spin. It's a really old meme, but it's basically just me spinning Bowser in Mario 64 on the dance pad. Everyone loved that back in the day. But anyway, thank you, Lord of Conquest, for the $5. I appreciate it. And yeah, if we can get some more PKB hype, that'd be really great. And thanks, Yogi Master, I appreciate that too. Okay, let's go. I don't like this jump at all. That's an annoying jump. Yeah, I can just go like that. Cool. Doing this upside down is so hard. Okay. Null. Oh, that name looks familiar. It looks like Meryl. Am I right? Oh, it doesn't even come up on that chat either. Alright, cool. I think it's Meryl, because I only remember the first character of the name. I'm pretty sure it's Meryl. In either case, how are you going, man? You like Bowser Spin now? Good. I'm glad that it still lives on. But it was a lot scarier back in the day. Hang on. Hang on, where am I going? Once I get up here, where am I? Oh, I see, I'm going on top of that. .404 the Phantom, thank you for the host. Okay, I'm gonna try something dumb. I wanna see if this works. I'm gonna go here, right? And then we're gonna go here, right? And then I'm gonna go here, because that's the smart thing to do, and it's so much easier. Ruh-roh, I've been foggered out! Yeah, you know it. I see right through your plan. Fuck. Yeah, so that thing I just did then is so much easier, and I'm assuming it's not the intended way. Well, maybe it is, but it's so much easier to do. Except for when I jump too short. But still, the important thing is I did the proof of concept. Good song! Alright, after this song, we're ending it. Just so you know. Oh, that jump looks like horseshit. What do I do once I get down there? Am I even going the right way? I'm probably not. Phew. I heard a host sound, but I didn't see who it was. Who was that? Oh, it was Meryl. Meryl, thank you for the host. For some reason, it didn't pop up in front of me. Where do I go once I'm here? Because if I go to the left, and I'm jumping down to whatever that is... Oh, it's a platform. I see it now. Okay. No. I see now. Alright, we're good. Stuff's gonna happen once I get down there. But just remember, after this song, or just a little bit after this song, depending on how far through here we are, we're ending the stream, and we're gonna go say hi to Wolsk or someone. I don't know. Dang, dude. Just gotta get in there. Just gotta get that I wanna be the pussy. Oh, it's Wolsk! Well, there goes that idea of going to fucking host Wolsk. Fuck you, man. I'm not allowed to stop? Ah, shit. Yo, Wolsk, thank you for the one quote-unquote viewer host. And Boohead, thank you for the host as well. So yeah, I think hosts are still broken, so GG. But welcome everyone. Lucky Mollusk, One Deer, Thunder Thomas, how is everyone today? And of course, Wolsk. Dude, Wolsk, are you proud of me? I got through the infinite jump section. Please be proud of me. And Deathline, thank you for the host as well. I can't get there. That's really annoying. But yeah, here we are. If it's not obvious, I'm playing games on a dance pad and we're trying to get through I Wanna Be the Purple Zone. and it's super fun. I'm having a lot of fun with this game, even though it's balls hard sometimes. Okay. But okay, because of this really meaty host, what we're gonna do, I'll go for another 10 minutes, but I can't go for any longer than that, because I've already extended the time limit of the stream long enough, and also I'm hungry and I want pizza. So, just keep that in mind, but we'll try and get past this screen at least. Dude, I can't get up there! It's really annoying! Okay. Dang, dude. Phew. Yeah, Waltz was streaming before I got home. Okay, so we'll go here. Ah, damn it. Do I have to keep jumping through that? I think I do. Like I said, because I'm new to fan games, every new thing that I come across, I don't really know how it works. And so it requires a bit of trial and error trying to work out what to press and... Ah, shit. And stuff like that. Vines, for example. When I was trying to climb vines, oh my god, that took so long to learn. Okay, so over and over again. And I forgot to jump now. Dang. Give you some? Okay. Where do you live, man? I'll try and send pizza in the mail ASAP, but I don't know how well that'll work. Okay, we're up! Stream's over. No, I'm kidding. But... fuck that. Yeah, Wandir, it's one of those platforms that you can jump through, like, through the bottom of. I'm used to seeing them brown. So I wasn't sure what to make of it. But then when I looked closer, I could see the texture of it. Seattle? Alright, I'll see what I can do. Alright, we're up. And we're through! Please don't kill me. Thank you. We made it to the next screen! Dude, and that's the end of the section. Holy shit. Okay, well we've got 10 minutes, like I said, so let's try to get to the end of the section. Which is really awesome, because that infinite jump section has taken me, like, I don't know, a couple of hours to do, but this has taken me less than an hour. And I feel really happy about that. Dark Saint Diablo, thank you for the host. Wait, what? Why did I do that? Okay. This is fine. Everything's fine. Good. Hey, Mai. Okay. I've got to wait there. Just... Wolsk, you don't fill me with a lot of confidence there. I don't like that. Hate it when you say shit like that. Yep, this is the last screen in gravity area. Totally. Everything is Daishobu. Hopefully. Now that Wolf said that garbage, I'm not so sure. Can I Triforce? It seems I can, Mecha Panda. Not very well, but it looks like I have to keep doing it over and over. Dang it. Yo, to Cat Ninja, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. By the way, anyone new to the stream, if you want to make Boo grow really big, everyone follow at the same time. And he doesn't take up the whole screen, but he takes up a little chunk of it. Isn't that like such a nice way to con people into following? I mean, you don't have to come back, just make the Boo big. That's all anyone else cares about. Like, and then, you know, we paid people to follow and we did the follow bot thing and then Twitch got mad, but... You know, Boo got big, so that's what's important. Walsk, I fucking hate you. I can never trust you. I still haven't gotten over the double diamond thing. Can I maybe just... I know what I have to do, I'm just doing it wrong, because muscle memory with your feet is different. Okay, so... Please. There. Okay. There, okay. Okay. Wait, is there a thing there I can't see? I feel like something bad's gonna happen when I jump through here. Yo, Jamaican Bacon, thank you for the host as well. Well, that was certainly bad. Not the kind of bad I wanted. But, yeah. You've seen videos? What kind of videos? I don't remember posting videos. No, I'm kidding. But a lot of people tend to watch my videos when Twitch buffers for them, because, you know, Twitch and all of that stuff. No, you're right, Walsk. You're right. You did explain that I could. You're the real MVP. Okay, we're through that. Dude, why can't I do that? It's... I can do it when it's the right way up, but when it's upside down... I don't know, it's just hard for some reason. Cheer only makes the boo bigger when Walsk activates the super cheer. Which, I'm sure he's gonna do any second now. But it doesn't make boo grow quite as much as, say, if someone follows. Okay. Ooh, that was lucky. Let's go back a bit. Cool. Now what? I feel really dumb because I can't see. Wait. Have I been forgetting this switch the whole time? No, I hope not. Please don't tell me. Oh, I see. So I shoot it. I think because I have the game muted, I didn't realize that until just then. Alright, so we have to go to... How far do we have to go? Okay. Yeah, okay. It's because I didn't have the audio cue. CTWW, thank you for the host. Man, this auto-host thing really works. Okay. Yeah, I don't like this at all. I don't like that at all. You'll donate for mod? Well, I mean, it's probably a better system than what Walsk has, but no, I'm not gonna do that. Thank you for offering, though. This is a classic meme right here. I'm glad you appreciate it, man. A lot of legit hosts. Oh, cool. I've just been getting a lot today. Like, I've had 13 hosts in an hour and a half. That's insane. I don't know for how many viewers they all are, but yeah, sure have had them. Okay, so now we go back. Dang it, really? Ticket Ninja, thank you for the host. I think someone followed as well, but I didn't see the notification in time. Yeah, I did that wrong. How's this going? I think we're nearly two-thirds of the way through the game. Like, we got past the really hard bit. So now we're at the really easy stuff. Quote unquote. But, yeah. I don't know, it's going well. I really don't like this section here. It feels strange for some reason. Okay. Good. I went too far. Okay. That was close. Dang. All right, how are we doing? Okay. 2 more minutes left, guys. Because this stream's going on long enough and I'm getting hungry and dizzy. So. And trying to be precise while being dizzy is hard. You don't understand what I'm doing here? Basically, I'm going to the far left. As soon as I make it there, the red switch that's at the very bottom of the screen turns blue, and I have to go back to the right again. That's the general gist of it anyway. Okay. So now the switch at the bottom has gone blue. Okay. I don't like this section. I have to wait there a bit. And then once I hit that switch, I'm probably gonna have to go back. So I don't see this happening today. That was right on the edge. That was bullshit. But yeah, if I wasn't playing this game muted, I probably would have heard the trigger. Okay. Went too far again. The hardest part of this game, as I keep mentioning, is basically distributing my weight. On these buttons so that I'm not holding them for too long. Which means that I have to quickly hold myself up with the bars so that I'm not pressing the buttons too long. Okay. I hate this. Okay. What changed? Did anything change? Because I didn't see anything change, and I don't want to go back again. Like, did I do it wrong? Or do I have to go back again? Oh wait, no, I see now. Because I'm like this. Yeah, okay, I see. Don't mind me. God damn it. Is your foot hurting?
I have a serious cramp, it's not going away.
You gotta stretch.
I'm trying.
Okay. Yeah, my gravity changed. I see now. You should probably get a drink of water as well.
Yeah.
Actually, here's one here. Because there's none in the fridge.
Thanks.
Cool. Good luck with your cramp. You gotta love leg cramps, am I right?
It's a toe cramp.
Oh, toe cramps. Dang. Alright guys, last attempt, because that song's over. Oh, I'm gonna go here actually.
Yeah,
Okay. Hey, Tia. There we go. Okay. Man. Oh, man. I had it. Oh, sorry. To Cat Ninja, I almost missed your message there. How do I do this? Because you're thinking of getting a DDR machine. I couldn't really tell you. It's basically a custom PC that's in the machine. Everything else is a combination of my friend setting it up with Linux and everything working, and me just playing. Like, I should really make more of an effort to understand the thing that I'm using, but, you know, here we are. Ooh, that was lucky. Well, yeah, that's what I mean by custom PC. It's different hardware. I don't like this. Okay. Fuck. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave it for today. So I'd like to thank... fuck, I want to do it one more time! This is pissing me off! Come on! I was past the hard stuff. I don't even know what I do when I get back there, honestly. But we have different definitions of hard stuff, though. You believe in the muscle memory? Alright, last try then. For Wolves, just the last try. For real, the last try. Die. It didn't hit the trigger. Dang it. Why me? You son of a bitch. It doesn't count. I got cheated. Alright, now it counts. Fuck this. I'm done for today. Oh my god, it's gonna make me mad. Thank you for watching, guys. I'm doing I Wanna Be The Guy fan games every Friday at around the same time. It's what I call Fan Game Fridays. And if you enjoyed it, by all means, drop a follow. And I hope to see you again for that next time. But in addition to all of that, I also do Mario speedruns on DancePad and a whole bunch of other stuff during the week as well. So, all things said and done, thank you for watching. I hope you guys had fun. And I'm gonna go and host whoever's online.
So yeah, have a good weekend, Sarah.